All right, Barry, are you ready?
I am, Eddie.
The question for $1 million. What is the first letter in the English alphabet? Is it A, C, B, D, C, A, or D, B? What is the first letter in the English alphabet?
Well, it's A, isn't it?
I don't know, mate, is it?
Well, yeah.
So you want me to lock that in?
Yes, please, Eddie.
Lock in A.
Yep. Oh, well, hang on. What I mean is C.
C?
Yeah.
First you said A, and now you want to change it to C. Well, what do you want me to lock in? Oh, no.
The answer is A, so lock in C. C, A.
C, A. I need an answer, mate.
Yeah, no, lock in A.
So that's your answer?
Yeah, A is my answer.
Okay.
So you're locked in C?
Oh, listen, mate, you can't have it both ways. Either I lock in C or I lock in A.
A.
So you want to lock that in? Lock in A.
Yeah. A, as in C.
Mate, are you trying to be a pain in the ass?
No, no.
Well, can you just give me the straight answer so I can lock the bloody thing in?
The answer is A.
It's locked in.
So you're locked in C?
Shut up. Well, $1 million. What is the first letter in the English alphabet? You said A.
Meaning C.
The answer is C. A is the first letter in the English alphabet. Sorry, Barry. We're unfortunately out of time here on Millionaire, but we'll see you next time, eh? It's not that hard, isn't it?
I knew it was A.